He doesn't have two fireballs. So let's do it. Let's get Chrome. Chromagus in play. The two-headed dragon monster. Because he's only got one fireball. And he's only got two guards, so he can't fireball the old frostball me. So, I mean, like, I want to ideally heal every turn, but gotta get that Chromagus value as soon as he can, man. It's the key. Look at this. Look at this. This is disgusting. Just too good. Oh, yeah. Two Yseras. Thank you. Two more, whatever this is. Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah, two Blackwing Technicians. And that's what I call a good hand. That's AIDS. You know, it'd be really good at answering this two Shadower Deaths. All of the Chosen. Let's make this dragon as big as we can. Just unnecessarily huge. And then just trade. I need to get the more value. Oh man, it's not gonna clone my card because I have too many cards in my hand. What am I doing? Oh shit! Nah, he's down a fireball, he can't kill us yet. It's impossible to die. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine. We had lethal, but who cares? Lethal's not the point of the game. Point of the game is to double a lot of cards off Chromagus. We may need to lethal him now, though, because that's some scary shit. Aww. Obviously, I know I missed lethal. I was trying to get Chromagus stuff, man. It's not every day you get to play Chromagus and have it work. So it's really fun when that opportunity arises. You gotta take it to the fullest of its extent.